What's up, Sean?
Hey! Yo, we are back! I haven't done a vlog in so long, dude, and I've been missing a hike. I've been working so much, doing some venues with Stafford, and got some other projects I've been working on, like the Young Gates On My Own music video, which is out now. And then I'll give you a little sneak peek of the Gates Flow music video.
With that, she sweeper, ain't no broom in here. Ain't no lanes up in my circle, we don't want them near. Niggas say he's sipping on that wok, but it's Corona beer. When Brody got locked up in that cell, I had to shed a tear.
Which is coming out soon, but we're going to Silverton to do the Silver Falls hike.
My goal is to get to the North Falls. I'm going to be parking over in the south area. There's this building that you can get food and drinks. And also in that same building is where I'm going to go get this map. Then I'm going to take the rim trail all the way to the Winter Falls Trailhead. It's going to loop me to the North Falls and then take me back on the rim trail, which will then lead me back to my car. And if this hike turns out rad, I might come back and do the Trail of 10 Falls and see all the waterfalls.
I'm stoked I get to knock the dust off these boots, boy. I'm going to hide them out for a minute. So let's go, baby. We got about an hour until we get there. So then I'll check on with you guys then. Let's go, baby. All right, I just made it to Silver Falls. We got the trailhead right over there. It was a nice little drive to get over here. I got a couple of shots and whatnot, but it's pretty popping up in here. I got here, it's 1 right now. So, yeah, let's go see what shit we can get into.
Can't forget my little parking ticket. So right now we're on a trail to the north side. I think that's where we get to the trailhead. I hope so. But I see some signs. Yo, we are there. So I think it's time to start it. Fuck yeah, we're making progress. All right, let's get into it.
So I think we're coming close to finishing. I'm on my way back to the south parking. But I did see there was a cafe, or like this little restaurant, that had like a chicken wrap.
Ooh, this chicken wrap bomb.
So I just finished the hike. It is right now 4 o'clock. We started around 1, so 3 hours. I think that was pretty good. And one thing I also liked about this, the trail that I was on, is there's these spots that you can go off on, and they're like little hangout spots. It's super rad. They're all over. I'll include some videos of them. This one right here is my favorite one. But overall, I think the hike was pretty moderate. Like it's a nice little walk. There's some spots where it's like, oh damn, like whoa, especially these stairs right here.
I was procrastinating these steps.
Oh, these go up quite a bit, don't they? Definitely want to come back here and explore a little more. I liked this one. For how packed the parking lot was and how many people were on the entrance, once I got on the trail, it was really me, myself, and I. You know, I passed a couple people here and there, but yeah, it was cool. It was a nice little quiet, peaceful hike. I enjoyed it. The falls are worth it. The chicken wrap is worth it. Get your ass to Silver Falls.
Right. He ain't gon' step without his goon. Swashbuckle and let the Jew on the canoe. I'm in the suit. Tasha tearing up my suit, tearing my suit. That sound fruit for that I'm a license. See about what this honey do.